bought this house because I care about you. If all I wanted was to taste your blood again, I could do it right now, and there wouldn't be a thing you could do to stop me. But instead, I am asking you to be mine.
Deliver me out of my sadness. Deliver me from all of the madness. Deliver me.
It's me, Sookie.
Good. Why do you smell so bad? You're dead.
Well, I knew you weren't dead. But understand this. Everyone who claims to love you, your friends, your brother, even Bill Compton, they all gave up on you. I never did.
The hell! Excuse me?
Such a strange sensation when the reality matches what you pictured in your mind so precisely.
You're going to invite me in so I can protect you or have passionate primal sex with you. How about both?
Why would you buy my house?
Because I always knew you were alive. And if I owned the house, well, then I would own you.